Video Friday with ArtResin.
So one of the questions we get asked a ton here at ArtResin, is there a minimum amount that you need to mix together of the resin and hardener? And no, there isn't. As long as you stick to the 1-to-1 ratio, you can mix like super small amounts, especially if you're making something like jewelry, you just need a really tiny amount.
How could you possibly mix that tiny amount?
Well, let me tell you. One of the things that we love using here at ArtResin are these little clear shot glasses you can pick up from the dollar store. This is what they look like. And you know what, we just pour and we eyeball. And if you want, another good tip is to grab the cap off your kids' medicine bottles. And look, it's even marked out here for you. You can measure as little as 2.5 milliliters if you really, really want to measure a small amount for jewelry or something like that. Remember, stick to the 1-to-1 ratio, 1-to-1 equal amounts of resin and hardener, mix thoroughly, and you're good to go. That's Video Friday. Till next time, Video Friday with ArtResin.
Oh, thank God that's over.